Okay. So I'm going to be doing a bit of a game showcase today. I'm not going to be showcasing the bonus PlayStation disc, though. This is only part of it. So. This that really this is down right here. There we go. The game's been downloaded onto the the save data has been uploaded to the real game. Now let's open up simulation mode. This is amazing. Like when I got the cars demo, it's not a demo. When I got the cars version of the game, it had more cars than money, but that was so, it was so good. It had the Concept Car Le Mans edition, or as you guys might know it, LM. So let's step into this game. See what this one brings us. Whoa. Okay. Wow. Okay. So it's got all racing models. And enough money for us to buy more. So we have a choice between the GT90. Right, I like that one. Gunfestard, Impreza, Celica, Cerbera, I think it's called. The Escudo. This is the one I was talking about. Yeah, this one. Ooh, this one looks good too. And last but not least, the 3000 GT Quintuple MR. I'll give you guys a one rotation peek of all these cars before I get into one of them and start driving. Basically, the game. all tracks completed. You can definitely tell they made some progress and they played the game here, so. I think in this version there's unlocked cars, because in the last one, the cars were not unlocked. And it's the same here. Okay, so we still have to rest. Well, I'm just gonna buy me a... No, wait. I need to go test on my car, actually. Go for the machine test just to show you guys the performance of this car before we stop. In terms of top speed, this car isn't very fast, but if you put it on a certain track, it would be a perfect car. It's a pretty good all-around car in general. But considering how the handling is working, its top speed is very, very low. And it might take me a while to get the Last Place from Mega Man X4 and X6 back up because I have to release a battle footage just to show you guys. So after I complete the first level on those two, I'll be able to continue the LP with you guys. Not bad, not bad. Show you guys another car I like a lot. Oh no, I really there's this one I want to unlock, the GC90. Okay, I have just got an idea. I've already taken a look at the new one because of this. So I'm gonna grab this one, and I'm gonna upgrade it. normally what I do when getting a lot of money and wanting a car is to check if the car you want has racing modifications. If it does, I wouldn't suggest doing the weight reduction first. I would suggest doing them last because that's probably optimized for performance. So I'm gonna start here with the muffler and the performance upgrade. And if it doesn't have the turbo, I'll get, if it doesn't have either turbo or the cooler, or both, I'll get the, no, not both. Cause the NA tune-up really comes on the turbo. I learned that the hard way. Can you look at stage 3 turbo, okay. And in the cooler, yes. There's not an antenna available, which is good, and there's this placement. I've got this on this one now. So I'll just get the other part installed, like the handling base. Handling and acceleration base anyway. Okay. Next up is the suspension. Just for this one, I'm gonna get the full customization. And for tires, I'm not gonna guarantee that I'll be dirt racing.